My name is Dishyant Kashikar, and I've been with Tourism Australia for almost 8 years. And it's really great to have him here. And travelled all the way from Bandra for this event. So thank you so much, Tony, for this for your presence this evening. And Angin, the event belongs to you, Pari, and
so
stunning and the gorgeous Pariniti, who is now our ambassador and a friend of Australia. So Friend
thank
of Australia
you.
Is all about advocacy. It's all about great influencers, celebrities, successful people in life who have a passion for Australia.
Pariniti with the certificate and a nice little photo opportunity to prepare her for her visit to Australia. She's about to undertake a lovely visit to Australia. This won't be her first visit, but I think it'll probably be the most momentous one.
Yeah.
So far. So Pariniti joins a cadre of several people who have been named as friends of Australia in the past, but she's the first from Bollywood. And
Yay.
She's a lady. And we think that this is great. So there's a few firsts here. And the background to this event today is that we had hoped last week to have our Minister for Trade, Tourism and Investment, Mr. Steve Chobo, announce and stand with Pariniti. I'm very fortunate to take the honour today, but he was not able to make it to Mumbai because of the floods. And unfortunately, a few things were disrupted, but not this. And so we're very, very pleased and proud that Pariniti's accepted this honour, and I'm looking forward to hearing the outcome of her visit to Australia and seeing a lot of her stories and images that have come back from Australia. I'd like to hand over to Pariniti. She's probably got something more to say.
No, you would
want to
hand over the friend of Australia.
Yeah. Sorry.
We'll do that in front of you.
Once I just tell them a little about it. So, कुछ तो लड़ाई चल रहा है इधर. Please excuse me for talking in Hindi with my buddies. हाँ? What I that's what I want you to be comfortable. तो आप लोग जैसा आपको सेटअप करना है आप कर लो एक बार. अभी आपको अगर ठीक है तो बोलो. Flash उनको फोटो लेने दो ना मेरा please. So फोटो कैसे आएगा फिर? So please excuse me. So basically, thank you very much. Accepting the honor is not something I would have even discussed. It's really an honor. It's the pleasure is all mine because Australia has been a continent, a country, a place, a tourist destination for me since I was a child. I don't know if you'll believe it. I've traveled all over the world since I was 6 months old, and Australia was always on the list. And last year I got to get associated with Tourism Queensland, and I got to see Queensland a lot. I knew that there was this special honor called Friend of Australia, and I was secretly hoping that I would get it somehow. I didn't know what I had to do, but they've been kind enough to bestow it upon me. I'm finally a friend of Australia. I call myself the best friend of India. You know, they've gotten it wrong. I am a best friend. And now I'm going, day after tomorrow I leave, and I'm gonna see Australia the way people can only dream of seeing it for the second time. And it's one of my favorite countries. I really feel it's so similar to India in so many ways. You know, the people are so nice, they're so warm, they're so loving, they love their food, they love their life, you know, they love their experiences. And it's very similar to India in that way. So I really find myself quite at home when I'm there. And I'm very excited to be going for the second time. And I'm so happy that you chose me as the first Bollywood face. And I'm very, very proud of myself. I feel like I've achieved something.
Thank you
so much. I was at home in the middle of the night, and I stepped on a glass and it blasted under my foot. So I've got a really long, deep cut on my foot. In fact, I have to go to the doctor now to like change dressings. But it's very painful and it's the worst thing. I'm so uncomfortable. I'm not able to sleep properly at night, and I'm very dependent on somebody to like help me walk and everything.
You'll
but
be fine.
Yeah, but it's not for sympathy. I'm just explaining what is happening. But yeah, it's very irritating and very uncomfortable. But I'm fine.
But it's also just lion hair scars, not rashes.
That's what the doctor said. Should we give you like? Should we let it heal on its own? You'll have a scar. And I was like, I love battle scars, so I'm very happy. Please. But it'll take a few days. It'll take a few days.
So what made you choose Pariniti Chopra and not anyone else for this?
Well, she has a great background, and we knew that she had been to Australia, we knew that she loved it. And we looked, and we thought, and we heard, and it could be only her. So we had this in plans for quite a while.
Oh, really?
We did.
You guys kept it from
me, Let me just add to what the Consul General just said. She is truly an Australian. You know, Australians are warm, welcoming, inviting, extremely down to earth. You know, that's what makes her a perfect mate, as I would say, and not a friend, or a best friend of
best
Australia.
Best friend.
So how do you take this phrase?
I feel really good. Honestly, I mean, even if it wasn't for this honor, like I said, I find myself to be very connected to Australia. Like, even before I went, I mean, I can share this with you, but the first time I ever went to Australia, I actually did a Sashtang Pranam when I came out of the airport, because it was one location that I had been waiting to go, and I travel a lot. You know, I try and see at least 4 to 5 new countries every year. I am that person. But Australia was one of those places which I was just waiting to go, because I'd heard so much about it, I researched so much, and so when I went there, it was like meeting a star. You know, it was like, you know, I've only seen you on TV, I've only seen you in pictures, and now we're meeting in person. That's what I felt when I went there. So I just feel that I feel very loved over there, honestly. So I'm very happy that I have this special honor.
You're now going to travel to the spiritual center of Australia, which is the Ayers Rock in Uluru.
Yeah, I'm going to one of the coolest places called the Ayers Rock in Australia, which again, I've only seen in pictures. I haven't seen it in a person, but I'm going to be there. I'm going to be, you know, we're going to be taking some lovely pictures and spending some time there. And they really treat us so well when we go there, and even me and my team. So we're very, very excited to be going and eat lots of amazing food.
Questions?
Yes.
Any
exciting questions? All right. Thank you.
No questions? Any?
I think they're going to leave it for their this thing.
What is your plan as a world? You said you would be traveling there for tomorrow, so what is their way?
Plan is to first make it across all the airports in one piece, because I don't know how I'm going to walk. But the plan honestly is to not even visit Australia, but to really experience it. To really know what it feels like to live there, as well as being a tourist there, you know. And these people are helping me. They've created an amazing itinerary for us. You know, we're going to be from helicopters to the Gold Coast, to the Ayers Rock, to a sky point.
Whale watching,
which I've been wanting to do for, I'm a water baby, yeah. Surfing, I'm going to be doing a lot of stuff, and it's all the stuff that I love,
so
you know.
So you're short doing all this, and it will be promoted, correct?
I mean, we want you all back in India and all over the world to know what it's like to visit Australia. So I'm going to be doing my best to market my experiences.
Give me the page for that. Give me the page for Australia,
right? I think that they should be answering.
Yeah, why not?
Apparently,
like, he's got such a great following on social media.
Bollywood face for Australia, friend of Australia.
I'm friend of Australia and Bollywood face of Australia. Is what service?
10 million followers on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. Yes. Why not? I mean,
yeah.
I mean, she's going to showcase why there's truly nothing like Australia.
There really is, and you really feel like you're so cut off from the world, but yet so connected, because there's so much love and warmth from people. It's really a beautiful place to visit. So all of you must. And once I put up all my pictures and my videos from there, you'll really feel like visiting, I think. I mean, different चीजें, different trips में different experiences होते हैं. मैं अभी पिछले हफ्ते अपनी एक holiday से आई हूँ. मैं बहुत diving trips लेती हूँ, क्योंकि मैं scuba diver हूँ, तो मैं बहुत diving trips लेती हूँ, तो a lot of islands. जब last year मैं Australia गई थी, तो मैंने Gold Coast में Great Barrier Reef में scuba diving की थी, जो बहुत amazing experience था. It depends on the holiday. कभी कभी आप boyfriend के साथ जाते हैं, कभी आप family के साथ जाते हैं, कभी आप gang के साथ जाते हैं, कभी आप girlfriends के साथ जाते हैं. You know, I think different experiences have different people. इस बार मैं अपनी team के साथ जा रही हूँ. परिंद
आप Twitter पर काफी लिख रही हैं, और यहाँ पर हाल ही में हार्दिक पांड्या को लेकर काफी.
हाँ, ये मैंने भी सुना आज दोपहर को.
आपको सिंगल रहना नहीं देने चाहते हैं सारे लोग, उसके बारे में जानना चाहते हैं क्या.
I mean, whether मैं single हूँ या नहीं, वो discussion नहीं है, but मैं हार्दिक पांड्या को definitely date नहीं कर रही हूँ, ये मैं बोल सकती हूँ. ये भी मैंने आज दोपहर को ही सुना, और मुझे 2-3 दोस्तों ने भेजा, मैंने कहा wow, ये कब हुआ मेरी life में.
Her recent love is Australia.
My only love is Australia. In a relationship with.
Always, yeah.
Parineeti, you would be teaming up with
Yes.
Something that we can talk about.
Yeah, we are already in preps. Arjun has started workshopping with Dibakar. I am going to be starting Golmaal promotions now and I have to release Golmaal. So I'll get into the workshops immediately after coming back from this trip. But yeah, I'm very excited. I think it's going to be an intense film, a physically challenging film, a mentally challenging film. I'm very excited to get into it. And after that, we're doing a light film, Namaste Canada. So I'm going to be, we were just discussing that we're going to be spending the next one year together. He's so lucky, you know, I told him that he's going to spend 1 year with me. But yeah, we're very excited because I really get along with him. He's one of my closest friends in the industry. So I'm very excited that he's going to be my co-star.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.